Tonight, police arrest two people for the murder of a wife and mother.
The six-month wait for Helen Reagan's family is over. She died after someone fired several shots into her South Kansas City home.
KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is live with her husband's emotional reaction. Cliff.
Larry Corey Jones says the memory of the night that he saw his wife die right in front of him has kept him up at nights, along with wondering whether police would ever catch the shooters. Tonight, he says all he's feeling is relief.
Corey Jones still remembers the April night his wife Helen Reagan died. So many shell casings left in the street from gunfire that ripped through his home.
I heard a shot and my wife, she fell back on the bed on me. And I said, oh, what's going on? And she fell back on me and the kids was running in the room.
From the beginning, from the morning after his wife was gunned down, Jones begged for answers.
I see it's hard on the family right now. Please turn yourself in. Please do. Because this is very sad for killing an innocent woman.
Tuesday, police detectives told Jones they arrested two juveniles for the murder of the 37-year-old school bus driver, and Jones was able to tell her four children.
They was real happy about it. They was really happy about it. And the oldest son, Clifford, he was talking to me. He said, please let this come true for my mom.
Police say it appears the two juveniles mistakenly thought they'd had a confrontation with one of Reagan's sons and decided to retaliate.
I did not mess with no one, and my wife did not mess with no one. It is not right. It is not right. I don't lost my family over nonsense.
For any murder victim's family, arrests mean answers. After more than 6 months of waiting, this woman's family may have them.
Kansas City police are not saying what led them to these juveniles, and because they're juveniles, they also aren't releasing their names. Kelly?
Thank you, Cliff. Now, no one else was injured in the shooting. Helen Reagan left behind four sons.